Welcome everybody to the next episode of Super Mario Galaxy. Last episode we met Rosalina, and now we are going to Gateway Galaxy.
Hi there, good to see you. I have some bad news though. See, I have a launch shell already for you, but a meteor smashed it up. You can't leave without it, so find all the char chips to fix it. Oh, and be sure not to fall in the black hole.
Well, I already know where all of them are, because I played this level a long time I've been playing it. Not as much as the starting planet of Gateway. Still a lot. Okay. Now we have to find a Goomba. A Goomba, not an alien Goomba. Difference between Goomba and alien Goomba? Not much. Alien Goombas are shorter. Regular Goombas are taller. There's a regular. Oh god, that's not a regular one. Where is that Goomba? Oh, there it is. Get over here. There, it has a key. We going!
Thanks! Would you mind rescuing my buddy in that base up there too? I'll transform into a Sling Star. Just jump into me after I... transform!
Okay, now this one's a bit more obvious. It's the big one. Oh god. Kick it. Okay, so we're doing so far good with Gateway Galaxy.
Hurry! Down here!
I'm coming!
We've been waiting for you! That's a Grand Star. We have to save it. They're using the Grand Star to power that awful machine. It looks like it's making something. We have to do something before the Grand Star's power is drained. Quick, find a way to stop that teleport machine.
Okay, turn all the switches off. The opposite of what you have to do for the whole game. For other levels, you have to turn blue switches yellow, but since this is on, blue means off, yellow means on. So, yeah. Here's a Grand Star.
Thank you! Now go save the Grand Star!
Here I come. Now we're going here.
Thank you.
in his lid again.
Shines Weekly may be only as bright as a classic star, but at least the poor Lumas will survive now.
Oh, thank you for saving the Grand Star. These star people are my family. They mean so much.
Welcome to the Comet Observatory. It's my home, and also home to the Lumas. You see, we travel the starry skies. We pass by this area once every 100 years, but we suddenly stop in front of this planet. A strange force had latched onto our ship, pulling away star bits and our power source, power stars. Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it could not move. Those who took your special one picked up the power stars and discovered the power to cross the universe.
Please.
I have a request. This observatory uses star power to project images of the galaxies that are scattered across space. And there is a chance we could use a few remaining power stars. Our few remaining stars look for other power stars.
Look!
These round rooms are called domes. We observe galaxies from domes such as these. But the only one that is working now, powered by the star power you restored, is this one, the Terrace. Please go to the Terrace and try to recover the power stars from galaxies you see there. If we do that, we'll be able to restore the Comet Observatory's ability to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we can pursue the thieves who ran off with the power stars. You should go to the Terrace first. Please rescue the power stars and the galaxies you see there. The power stars are our friends. I implore you, please help them.
I will, but since the next level... Well, maybe we could do the next level.
Okay, we're gonna do the next level. Dive into the action. Welcome. This dome acts as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this Luma transforms into a pole star, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply point your star cursor at the pole star and press A. These are the galaxies that can be observed from this dome. The numbers represent their distance from the observatory. The bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the farther you will be able to travel. First, let's get to this galaxy. Good Egg Galaxy. Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power star energy patterns in the nearest galaxy. But I must warn you that the evil energy readings are off the charts. Please be careful. Okay, we're gonna go for our first star, Dino Piranha. Galaxy, so let's get right to the star. As you can see, there are bunches of star bits around here because star bits will become more frequent in these areas. Okay. God. This video is almost running out of juice, but we have 4 minutes, just as much as time as I need. Here we go! Oh my god. Four. No. There's a fifth one. There's a fifth.
Fifth.
No. I don't want to hit that boulder. No. Jump into the launch star, ready to go.